Hello friends, I will teach you how to use text tool in Adobe Illustrator. Slide the cursor to the left of the laptop or PC screen. Look for the symbol called the text tool on the toolbar. Click the text tool on the artboard. After clicking the text tool on the artboard, the default text Adobe Illustrator. If you want to change, double-click and block the text, write the words you want. If you want to enlarge the text, press Shift on the keyboard, click and drag on the text node.